Hi, this is your Yoyo Sam. Come on, let's go. Let's bulk.
Good morning, this is your Yoyo Sam. To all lovely ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this our blog, the review of a Bushwalk Pesticide 5EC. This product is made of Planters Philippines. Ito yung mga dapat nating tandaan na ang Bushwalk ay super contact action. Ilang segundo lamang matapos sa pag-spray kitang kita na ang pagbagsak ng mga pisti at kulisap. Ito rin siya ay stomach action kahit na hindi pa na-sprayhan ng direkta ang pisting kulisap sa pagkagat pa lamang ng na-sprayhan na halaman, siguradong patay na rin ang mga ito. Kaya ito ay tinatawag na stomach action. Subok na ito ang Bushwalk ay magtatatlong dekada ng kaagapay ng magsasakang Pilipino. Dito man tayo sa mga pest na sa mga crops na pwedeng sugpuin sa isang Bushwalk. Dito ay nangunguna yung rice, munggo, cabbage, watermelon, beans, tomato, tobiko, cotton. Active ingredients of the Bushwalk 5EC insecticide is a 500 grams per liter of cypermethrin, solvent 787 grams per liter of saline, registered with the Fertilizer and Pesticide Authority pursuant to PD 1144 FPE registration number 031-037-0472. Direction for use: crops at insects at tablespoon per 16 liters. Crops, yung rice, ang insects na pwedeng sugpuin sa Bushwalk 5EC ay brown plant hoppers, green leaf hopper, stem borers, army worms, rice bugs, leaf folder. Tablespoon per 16 liters, 1 tablespoon up to 3 tablespoon per 16 liters of water. For application, start application as soon as the pest appear and repeat weekly interval if necessary. Pangalawang crops, yung munggo, insects na pwedeng sugpuin, twig borer, tip borers, leaf hoppers, at fruit fly. 1 tablespoon up to 3 tablespoon per 16 liters. Application, start spraying after a floral bud formation. Cabbage, insects, diamond back moth, worm cabbage moth, tablespoon per 16 liters. 1 up to 3 tablespoon, start application within 15 days after transplanting. Watermelon, crops and insects, aphids, thrips, and beetle. Tablespoon per 16 liters, 1 to 3 tablespoon. Application, start application 15 days after planting. Sa beans, insects, yung pod borer, bean fly, aphids, leaf miner, at cutworms. Tablespoon per 16 liters, 1 tablespoon up to 3 tablespoon. Application, start application as soon as pest appear and repeat it weekly interval if necessary. Tomato, crop insects, tomato fruit worms, aphids, at beetle. 1 tablespoon up to 3 tablespoon per 16 liters. Start application 15 days after transplanting and repeat it weekly. Cotton insects, ayong bollworms, leaf hoppers, boll weevil, leaf worms, thrips, and aphids, and cutworms. 1 tablespoon up to 3 tablespoon per 16 liters. Application, start application 15 days after emergence and repeat as needed. Corn, yung corn borer, earworms, tablespoon per 16 liters, 1 tablespoon up to 4.5 tablespoon per 16 liters. Start application as soon as the pest appear. Onion, insects, yung thrips, cutworms, tablespoon per 16 liter, 1.5 tablespoon up to 4.5 tablespoon per 16 liters. Start application as soon as the pest appear. Banana, yung insects, yung thrips, scaring beetle, tablespoon per 16 liters, 1.5 tablespoon up to 4.5 tablespoon per 16 liters. Application, start application as soon as the pest appear. Yun ang huling mga crops na pwedeng gumamit. Thank you. This is your Yuyu Sam. See you on my next vlog, and God bless us all. Bye-bye.